In this video, we are going to see the global variables in PHP. How you can declare a variable to be a global. Now, let us see an example. Through that example, we'll see the significance of global. Here we have declared the variable $a, $b, $c. $a, we assign some variable value to e, and $c, some zero. Now we are writing a function called multiply, in which we are able to access the values outside the function. That is $a, $b, and $c inside the function through the keyword global. So if you give the, if you use the name global, then this $a, $b, $c values which are present outside can be accessed inside a function, or else all these things will be considered as local and you cannot access the value which are assigned outside. So now it becomes global variable. Now I say $c equal to a, $a into b means now 2 into 2, 4. Now here we call this function multiply so that this value is calculated, and when you say echo $c, you will see that output will be 4. So for example, let us say this program. Yes. Now the same program. Suppose I don't declare them to be global. We'll see first, we'll see without declaration of global what will happen. See, error, because it doesn't have the value there. Here, you see that it is not having any variable. Remove this because there is no declaration. So, we'll see what happens. See, undefined variable A, undefined variable, because it is trying to access our, here when I give $A into $B, there is no value for that. So it says that it is not, it, there is no value assigned to that. So instead, if I give global, global, and then $a, comma, $b. Now I just run this program. We'll see what happens. It's zero. Now why zero? Because $c, is I have not designed, I have not declared them to be a global. So in which case what happens, it has effect. That is, suppose I print it from this function. Okay. Inside the function. What happened? If you see that, $c. Now it will print, but outside, this is outside the function. Function, the values are undefined. Here, declare $a and $b only to be global, so that this value will be directly taken. Okay, it will be directly carried over here. Whereas $c, here I have given, but still it is not defined as global. So this is a local variable. So, and it has its scope only inside. So 5 and 6 will be calculated. 5 into 6 will be calculated and it will be assigned to $c and it will be printed. Because that is inside the function, it still works because it's a local variable. But when it comes outside, now I call this function, here this will be printed. But here $c will have no value because here it has the value as 0. Only that will be printed. You will see the output. How it takes it. See, inside the function it is 30, but outside the function it is 0 because $c is a, now it's a, here it is a local variable, and here the, since it is outside the function, only this value, whatever is given here, that will be declared. So I want the same to be printed outside also. Then I have to give that as a, that also has to be a global variable. Now I have to declare them also. Now you can see both. After it is printing, now this also become a global variable. and this global variable will be, now this $C is a global variable and it will be replaced. So here also you will have the same value. You will see the output. Okay, 30, and outside the function is also 30. So that is the advantage of declaring the global variable. Now we'll see one more thing, how you can, using the keyword global $A, $B, like this, you can access the value of a variable in whatever function declared. Okay, even the main function, whatever the variable declared, those values can be accessed within a function using the keyword global. Now we'll see another one, how you can access. This is a dollar global, it is a PHP variable, global variable. So using this also you can access. So how you can access? See here, we have declared the variable and the values which are stored in that can be accessed by using the keyword dollar globals, all are caps. This is a case sensitive. So all must be caps, globals, and then you can represent them without the dollar symbol. Within quotes, you can declare like that. So dollar globals of A, dollar globals of B. You add, you multiply those things and put it in C. Now you will be able to access it because now it has been declared as a global variable. So in outside also, you will have this value here. After this multiplication, that value is changed. The dollar C directly is changed and you can see it here. Now we'll see this function, the execution of this program. That's what we are printing it outside.